Summer of Kiss Cruise. It's happening on the Gateway Clipper on Thursday night, August 22nd. What was that that you just played over there?
I don't know. I don't know what's playing.
It just sounded like somebody moaning. Are you watching porn?
No.
Oh, that sounded like a reassuring laugh right there. That sounded like such a lie.
Okay. What was I talking about?
Oh, yeah. Gateway Clipper. Summer of Kiss Cruise.
Can we talk about what just happened there, Bob? Because I need... I need to know what you were watching over there. Because, all right, that's actually my mistake because I had your computer audio up
on
the control board.
So
anything
playing.
Your computer was playing was going to go on over the air.
Which is a dangerous move with my computer.
This is what just happened here on Thursday night, August 22nd. What was that you just played over there?
I don't know. I don't know what's playing.
It just sounded like somebody moaning. Are you watching porn?
No.
Okay, so again, here was the noise on Thursday night, August.
What? It does sound like a moan, right?
On Thursday night, August 22nd.
What is it?
On Thursday night, August 22nd. What is? Okay, so can you explain what you're watching over there? So not everybody thinks you're not watching porn at 7 o'clock in the morning.
It's not porno, okay? It's not.
Okay, let's do it again.
On Thursday night, August.
All right, what's the pleasure moan then that you're? Jay Glazer.
Stop. There's no way that's a Jake. What do you mean Jay Glazer? He was at Steelers training camp yesterday, right?
Yeah, he's on like Fox, does NFL coverage for them.
Yeah.
NFL insider.
Yeah, no, he does a great job, man. He does a really good job talking about like men's mental health too. Jay Glazer rules, man.
I had a video up. He was at Dino's yesterday in Latrobe.
Oh my god, dude.
It's him, Coach Tomlin.
Yep.
And one of our sales guys, Big Joe, at a table at Dino's with Bret Michaels,
lead singer of Poison, super Steelers fan, who was at camp yesterday too.
And his whole video is just like, nobody cares about me or Coach Tomlin. Everybody's here for Bret Michaels. And it's just people swarming Bret Michaels.
Are you serious?
Like, it's
dude.
Coach Tomlin and Jay. They're just sitting at a table at Dino's.
I love this city so much.
And everybody just wants to talk to Bret Michaels.
Oh, man. I'm telling you, man. Western Pennsylvania, you have so much of my heart because that warms my heart so much.
What a combo of people, too. It's Coach Tomlin.
Yep.
Bret Michaels.
Yep.
Jay Glazer. And Big Joe, our sales guy here at iHeartRadio Pittsburgh, who actually is in charge of our Bet Rivers account and we're doing the live stream after our show today. What a weird world, man. What's Big Joe doing there? Awesome. Good job, Big Joe.
That was up and running. So, yeah, actually, I was watching porn.
That's porn.
It was. You caught me.
Yin's porn. That's what it is, man.
Bret Michaels and Dino's with Coach Tomlin.
Shut the laptop. You don't want no one seeing that. Nobody seeing that, man.
Pleasure moans.
First thing that came out of my body. I didn't even mean to make it happen. But first time I was like, is that Coach Tomlin at Dino's? Oh my god, is he? Oh man, Jay Glazer's there too. Oh, man, wait, is that Big Joe, our sales guy? And Brett Yin's pleasure moans on the show today. Didn't expect that, especially since it's not even like 7:15 yet. A little early to
be doing. It's never too early for Yin's porn.
Yeah, okay.